Greetings and welcome. Thank you for stopping by here on TikTok Live. If you are logging in on the original air date, which is Sunday, I want to say, what are we at? June the 19th, 2022. If you're logging into on YouTube later, welcome. Thank you for stopping by. And anything y'all need to know about me should be listed either in the description box on YouTube or a bio section on TikTok. Okay, I'm not going to tarry long in intros. This is the healing session that I promised you all that I would do. I've already premeditated and prepared. I have my whole setup here. And I've already brought in masters and opening of the Akashic records. And so I'm going to give you guys just a little bit of instruction, but I'm going to try not to tarry long. I won't be engaging with you all. So if anybody's coming in, chances are I won't see it because I do have my my distant Reiki session mat out. And I already have the energy codes and everything. I prepared in advance. So I already have them placed over my distance Reiki session mat. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to kind of guide you guys through it a little bit and talk about what we have here. Okay. I mentioned that the session's main theme is about planetary placement for favorable energy, for balance. Okay. And of course, this is if it is in your soul's blueprint or divine order for you in this life. Okay. So if you, in your natal chart, you have some very tough, difficult planetary placements that, you know, makes things a little more difficult than it has to be. If this is an order for you, this is going to smoothen it out even more. Okay. Bring even more balance. Okay. So that's the heart. That's the thing. But I do want to go ahead and say and share the other codes that I have. So this is going to be a Reiki session, Usui Reiki, Egyptian Reiki. I also called in the Corona Reiki Masters as well. But also light language. We're bringing in mantras, light language. And of course, we're already doing the Akash. I welcome the Akash. Talk with the Lords of the Akashic Records here. Been preparing and meditating in advance. Okay. So I'm going to, since I have all of the numbers already on the mat here, all you have to do is set your intention and say that you consent. Okay. Before I came on camera, I already talked to my ancestors, Lords of the Akash, higher selves, about a clause that I'm putting in here. Okay. I put a clause that this will not help any individuals. Okay. Karmics. People who have willfully, intentionally, and continually try to strategize and plan malicious things to divine beings. Whether that be trying to use it for themselves because they don't want to deal with their karma, or they're trying to steal it, copycat it, mimic it, pirate it, you know, in some way. So I put a clause in there that it will have no effect for them except going into the reverse. For even trying to tamper, instead of listening to their guides or surrendering, trying to bypass what their guidance has been in terms of getting things back to balance for them. So if you're divine feminine and masculines that come in, you don't have to worry. I have infused codes in here so that whoever sees this at any point, anybody who is pushing ill intent to me, my son, what I do here, Bloom from Within Love that I've created, the Twin Flame Journey, as well as anyone that is like myself or my son that are divinely guided here, that they're going to wish they didn't do it. Okay? I put that in there on purpose. And it's in the name of the universal laws. Okay? So I'm not going to tarry there much either. So now let me talk about the codes that I do have. You all already know that I do have the code for planetary, favorable planetary placement. Okay. So that's the theme. That's at the heart. But I have others here on the distant Reiki mat. Okay. So I'm just going to name them off. Okay. I do have the targeted individual code, spiritual bully code here, healing of the soul, ease and change, anger, spiritual awakening, remove subconscious PTSD, reversing bad attitude, removing of dark magic spells, removing of evil eye and jealousy, healing of shock and terror, removing of domestic violence, removing of karmic self-node attachments, freedom from darkness, clearing karmic debt, DNA soul healing, removing 3D fear-based programs, recovering, undoing narcissistic abuse and damage rapidly, healing, balancing all chakras, the auric field, heightening the connection to source, attunement to Gaia, unconditional love, attunement to self-healing, and then lastly, shielding. Okay, so those codes are already pre-written. I put them onto my mat here so that I wouldn't have to write out all those codes during the session. So I prepared off camera in advance to infuse it into the session, into the Akashic records. And so there you have it. Now I want to add also a disclaimer. The background music, which is very healing, I have a playlist playing. But I want to be fair, in the name of honor, the background music is not my personal creation, okay? The background music is from many of the greats that I love and support on YouTube that I have found healing and beneficial for myself. But I just want to be fair and, you know, and not try to credit that to me. That background music, that's not mine, okay? It's just to assist and enhance the session with relaxation and all of the healing codes that's infused in what we're listening to, okay? I do have my tuning fork, my shamanic rattle, my throat chakra singing bowl, crystal singing bowl, as well as my solar plex Tibetan singing bowl. Okay, we'll be using that. And we are ready. So I invite you to get undistracted. Cup of water, if you can, okay? Setting intentions helps, okay? You may feel a lot, you may feel nothing. All right. Called in the masters. Let's get... So you'll hear me go silent here and there, but I'm still navigating energy over the mat, okay? Chokri, chokri, chokri. Seiki, seiki, seiki. Chokri, chokri, chokri. Honza, zi, shonen. Hong Za Zi Shonen. Hong Za Zi Shonen. Chokre, chokre. Chokre. Chokre and up. Chokre. Chokre and up. Chokre. Chokre and up. Chokre. Karmic blockage. Vaporizer, karmic, blockage, vaporizer, karmic, blockage, vaporizer, chokre, 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 tail is grace, tail is grace, tail is grace, chokre, 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 karmic, shadow, cleanse, karmic, shadow, cleanse, karmic, shadow, cleanse, chakra. Throw chakra symbols, team. Let's amplify that. Lalatham, Lam, Dharam. Lalatham, Bask, Baram. Lalatham, Balak, Chichendram. Rock, water, holy, willow, vine, chestnut, bud. 2243567 2. Lalatham, Lam, Badaram. Lalatham, Bask, Baram. Lalatham, Balak, Chichendram. Rock, water, holy, willow, vine, chestnut, bud. 2243567 2. Lalatham, Lam, Badaram. Lalatham, Bask, Aram. Lalatham, Balak, Chichandram. Rock, water, holy, willow, vine, chestnut, bud. 2243567 2. Om Yaha Raha Laha Thayaja Duvaritha Swaha. Om Yaha Raha Laha Thayaja Duvaritha Swaha. Om Yaha Raha Laha Thayaja Duvaritha Swaha. Om Teri Tutara Turu Soha. Om Teri Tutara Turu Soha. Om Teri Tutara Turu Soha. All right. Let's get some of the sound frequencies going here. Thank you, team. Breaking through the auric field. tuning forks. I'm going to wave the Om tuning fork through the auric field. And then I'm going to tune certain chakra points as well, okay? So I'm concentrating on starting at the feet, the ankles and the soles, to the knees, to the hip bone, left and right hand, the shoulder. Wow, the energy's already running, man. Now I'm gonna go through the main chakras, the root, sacral, solar, heart, throat, third eye, crown, okay. I'll bring in light language at the end, towards the end here. Wow. nose eye, some fire serpent, halu, Rama, 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 Chokre. Rama, Rama, Rama. Ayava, 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 Chokre, Chokre, Chokre. Wow, this is different. Masculine wounds. Wow, okay. Here we go. This energy feels more, it has a cooler effect. It's cool, not cool as in the sense of bad, but temperature. It's a cooler effect. And it could be because the focus, the heart, the theme is dealing with planets. Planetary placement. Not so much Earth in itself. But we're still gonna ground it in. Yeah, the higher chakras are highlighted. I feel sensations more so from the throat up. The frequency that you're listening to is designed to assist with favorable planetary placement energy. Wow, yeah, the throat chakra is lit up. And the sinuses. So something with the senses. Okay, the crown lit up in the back. Here we go. Yama yarama kata yarama sala yarama namana shayarama karama yarama sala yare yarama kata yarama kata soma yarama kata yarama sala yarama karai yara sala yarama kata kororo sala yarama kata yarama sala yarama. Karama yarama sala yarama solo yama kata salama yaramana korama sala yin korama sala yin korama sala yorama sala yoromo sala yarama kata 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 yarama iyasa koryasi yama. Yakata yarara masala yarara ma koryasi ya 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 ya. Softer energy. Karama yarama asala yarara ma kata yarama sa koryasala yarama yarara moso ya som. I heard buffering edges, softening edges. Yakata yarara masala yarara. The session is all about favorable placement where there was harshness or rigidity. Yakata yarara masala yarara makata yama. Koramasa. Koroya salayara makataya. Koroyosia makataya. Grushin. Grua. Shayakataya rama asalayom. Karama yeria rama salaya koto usiama. Asha malaya rama sa. Hayara makataya rana masa. Kola laia rana masala. Yes. Yakata, okay. Yara masala, yara masala. Felt a little bit of a twitch. Karama, yara masala, yara ma. The back left shoulder. Gora yara masala, yara masala, ya. Okay. Masculine pressure, maybe. Yara masala, yara masala, ya kata. Goryo sala, yara romo solo, yara masala. Hey, akataya rama over analytical maybe. Koraya rama salaya rama salaya rama o o o o o. Shia kataya rama salaya rama oya. Yeah rama. Okay. Interesting energy. Shia kataya rama salaya rama. Haya rama soya rama soya rama soya rama. Hay. This frequency that you're listening to now, this particular frequency is dealing with the vagus nerve to assist with healing and balancing the vagus nerve, which is all about resetting. It's the largest nerve of the human body. Hai yororomo so yararama yararama sala yararama kota yarama asala isikata homeostasis ayarama sala yararama sa korama yararama sa homeostasis parasympathetic korushai yararama sala yakata isikato yarama yararama sala yararama. It's a very calm energy. Kata yararama. Hoi yararama sala yeri yororomo so. Hai yamasa. Hai yarama sala yararama. Go sa yarama yarama. Wow. Okay, so I felt a little bit of tingle by the crown, and I heard balance, left and right hemisphere of brain. Shiyama. Salama yararama salayarama koto. Kotai. Kotoyai. Kotoyai. Wow. Shock. Yama. Salama yarama yarama kataya. Soothe and smooth, soothe and smooth, soothe and smooth. That's what I'm hearing. Soothe and smooth, soothe and smooth. They're buffering out the harshness. They're buffering out the effects. Yakata yarara masala yarama yarara ma yara. Soothe and smooth. Yeah, ma. Wow. Okay, now okay. I feel a little bit now into the heart. Karamaya rara masala yara masala kataya. Bosoi. Yakataya rara masala yara masala. Yara masala yara masala yara. Shama kata yarara masalaya. Koromoso, koromoso, koromoso ya, 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 ya. Karama yara salayara. Ooh, hai yara masala. Okay, team. Yeah, kata yara masala yarama. This is very different. Yara masala yarara masalaya. Yeah, it's very simple. For this one, they're keeping it very simple. They're saying soothe and smooth. Soothe and smooth. Hayara makata. So they're softening. That's why it feels light to me. Yara masalai. And more calm or cooling effect. Hayara masalai. Yeah, they're calming some things maybe. Because we did have anger here. Yakata yara ma asalai. Eyara makata yara ma asalai yara ma. Korea sia, korea sia, korea sia, 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 sia. Korea sia, 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 sia. All right. Kurusha mayana. We're going to ground her in. Whew. Kraya, kraya, kraya. Raku. Cry out, cry out, cry out. I'm going to disconnect and disengage from the session team, Raku. Let's ground this all in with the healing codes. Here at the bottom, let's ground it all in throughout all fields, all auras, all meridians, all chakras, all bodies. Yakata, yarama asalai, shamakatai, all the way down through the entire being and through the feet, bringing it in into here and now, Gaia, connecting now. Yara salai, yaromo soya, yarama raku, raku, raku. I would like to thank the masters, the teachers, and the loved ones for their love and their compassion. I would like to thank the lords of the Akashic Records for their point of view. And I would like to thank the Holy Spirit of Light for all of the wisdom, knowledge, and healing. The records are now closed. Amen. The records are now closed. Amen. The records are now closed. Amen. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. It is done. All right, you guys. I hope that served. Love and light.